Okay. Well, off you go. Okay. Get going.
Yo!
Your partner's already prepping.
She's with the fleet master. They're outside.
You're certain?
Yes. The clouds were headed in the same direction as the Legiana. The wind was blowing toward the northwest that day, so... Hey!
Prepared? Just like the Fifth's banner, luck's on our side.
Yeah, I can't wait to get started.
We didn't come all the way out for nothing. We must keep looking.
Agreed.
Hey. Legiana, huh? And we have no idea where they're going?
Heard some kind of rumor about an island.
Yeah? That'd be pretty exciting, huh?
The currents are getting worse. Hold on tight.
Yeah. Partner! I'm all right. But more importantly, look! An island!
Wait. That is no island.
You're right. It's a landmass.
It's too dangerous to continue.
But we're almost there!
We must regroup. You two, inside.
Let's go. Lead the way. We'll find a place for the ship to land. This snow, and it's freezing. We can't stay out in this cold. Let's set up camp before we freeze to death. We can change into something warmer while we're at it. The commander procured some cold weather gear for us. Better, but it's still so cold. This place is something else. Let's start looking for a good spot to land the airship. The ground's uneven here. Watch your... Watch your step. We can make a hot drink out of these peppers to beat the cold. Looks like it opens up a bit ahead. Legiana tracks! They are here! Those tracks look like fin marks. I remember seeing ones just like it in the New World. Definitely large monster tracks. I think we found our first tracks. Right. Oh, he says its legs are steel-tipped. You can get it out of the snow so you can attack it. If you get hit by the Beotodus' snow attack, you'll be afflicted with ice blight. If you can break its leg fins... to avoid ice blight. attacks are effective to get the Beototus up onto the snow. If you can knock the snow off its body, your attacks will be more effective.